The Lord be with you.
And with you.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "Stop judging, that you may not be judged. For as you judge, so will you be judged. And the measure with which you measure will be measured out to you. Why do you not notice the splinter? Why do you notice the splinter in your brother's eye, but do not perceive the wooden beam in your own eye? How can you say to your brother, 'Let me remove that splinter from your eye,' while the wooden beam is in your eye? You hypocrite. Remove the wooden beam from your eye first. Then you will see clearly to remove the splinter from your brother's eye." The Gospel of the Lord. What's the difference between a saint and a babe? It may be this, that the former lays down the opera glasses with which he or she looks towards his or her neighbor to catch them in the act. The saint, or at least the saint in the making, puts down those mother-of-pearl binoculars in order to pick up the microscope under which he chooses to closely examine his or her motives. Actually, the saint doesn't really need a microscope, since his or her faults are all too obvious to him. The knave, in fact, may be less prone to judge another, since his own conscience judges he himself 1,000 times a day. Oh, the great paradoxes that lie just beneath the surface of the Gospel. Could it be that the knave, sinner though he is, may be more the saint than the self-styled saint who judges him? There's a place just down the road from here called Planet Fitness. It's a gym. Maybe some of you go there. If you do or have, you probably know their trademark slogan: judgment free zone. Gee, I wonder how the federal government granted them a trademark. The living gospel of Jesus should have the rights to that trademark, especially if we take the Lord's advice to us today seriously, so as neither to sound judgmental nor to be judgmental, I ask this question only of myself. Have I actively built a judgment-free zone? If I haven't, then maybe I'd best lay down both the opera glasses, and microscope too, and pick up a mirror. Amen.